my name is Tu and I'm 28 years old. Now I'm looking for the opportunity to train abroad in USA especially. And I've got almost 1 year experience in pastry kitchen. I'm trained at Pattaya, Saigon for 3 months and now I'm a commis pastry at Riverside Renaissance Hotel Saigon. About me, I like to adapt to new environments and situations. Hence why I like to train abroad. Also, I believe I'm a good candidate because number one, I love cooking. I love studying of it. And you know, I'm trained. So for your information, I'm really into French cuisine. So today we're gonna make macaroons and lemon meringue tart. Now let's begin.
First of all, I just love making these works of art for people to enjoy. Also, it is wonderful to cook and bake, so that's why I would like to go to culinary school. I love the speed of working in the kitchen and the creativity of everything. So whether I'm being challenged to make gluten-free or sugar-free desserts, I'm always excited to do so. We change our menu at the restaurant frequently every season, and I'm always intrigued to learn new recipes. It's simply a passion to me. Training in USA is a dream to me. Coming to USA for me was like opening a treasure box. So many ingredients to experiment and so many types of cuisines from all over the world. The United States is an entrepreneurial country whose industry preparing is set here. I want to learn the newest technique and work with experts. So I believe that the United States is the best choice. In conclusion, J1's is an amazing program for me, which gives me a game-changing opportunity to develop my career. I truly believe that I'm the best person for this job, and I will do whatever it takes to strive for excellence.
Today, thank you for watching my video. I hope you like and enjoy it. So, bon appetit.